Gonna rest a bit. Yeah, I need to go to the Soul Sanctum. Nearly turned myself around there. Did the faster way. Okay, I'm looking for Soul Sanctum. Dealt with these guys in a long while. Yeah, no, figured you guys would still be here. These, Soul Master guys, I still need to kill some of these guys for the contents of the Hunter's Journal. Even think that was about 3 hits. Normally they were jerks, but not anymore. Just 3 hits and they're done. You're gonna want to hit with these guys. And even though for a second maybe I could break that glass like I thought it was, but no, it had to be cracked. There's the body that I'm looking for. Wait, do I have to go up? Yeah, I do have to go up. There we go. Okay. No, this guy was a toughie first hand, but he's gonna be tougher second time, possibly. Soul Tyrant. Oh. crap. Hit me, I will not know. Oops. Oh crap, I walked into that. Crap. Okay. Alright. He's not tough. Just gotta keep an eye on his attack patterns, and that's it. But I mean, okay. We'll go to the subtle route. Just the shockwave just gets me. No! How would that not hit me? I don't know. How did that not hit me? Thank God that was a double. Okay, I did it to myself. Oh. I walked into that. I thought it was gonna do the charge thing. But he outsmarted me. See, that was loud. I don't know if you guys could hear that, but I think my mic is good enough to cancel out some noise. At least that attack is easy to dodge. Does so much to psych you out. But thankfully I had the shape book, which I could just dodge these things without too much trouble. The only thing I could hope for is if he does the double hit. Kidding, that hit me. Jeez. Mm-hmm. 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 Chance to heal. Didn't know that was gonna happen. Look, your guess is as good as mine of how that kind of hitbox did not hit me. I don't know. I beat him. Oh crap! That's right. He does this. I forgot he does that. Oh, he does a berserk mode. I forgot he does that. I completely forgot he could do that. One thing that just noticed, I tried to watch out for his things. I might have been lucky there, because I don't know how that did not hit me. Thank you for doing the double teleportation. Otherwise, that would have been something to handle. Mm-hmm. Ouch. Thank you for doing that attack. Aw. Oh, shoot. I guess with the most of those, it's just huge hitboxes. Come on, I almost made it. I would have got him too. Damn it. Almost. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. Let me take a drink of water real quick. Almost. I almost had him. This guy's not tough. It's just gotta watch out for those, well, I say stuff, just have to be sure to hit him, you dummy. You gotta do that too. See, like that. I say he's easy, but I made that look like he is hard. Okay, I gotta stop fucking around. I'm just screwing myself over. I'm screwed up a bit. It's just patience with this guy. Like, I thought he was gonna do the soul attack, but no, he just ran twice. Mm-hmm. glad I hit you. I'm being too impatient right there. Okay. I was just being too impatient. Like, right now I'm just underestimating him without patience. That's just what happened. Doing the double thing. Those things have some odd hitboxes too, but I can't complain if that did not hit me or not. SOB. I could disagree with that a little bit. Ooh, that was way too close. Ooh! I tried to heal a lot, but of course he would not let me. And ground dodges won't be able to work, just jump dodges work to avoid the radius of his little shockwave. Not really shockwave, it's just a ground pound of explosions. Well, at least it does help the content for the YouTube failures, fail dodges. Fiddle up. Thank you for doing that. My shade cloak. Come on. Twice I thought I had my shank cloak, but I didn't. That time it works. Thank you for doing that. Ooh! The dash kill. That's fine. I'm at full health now. Ah! No, never mind. Way too close. I got him! I got the Soul Tyrant dead. There we go. In my dreams, I could see it. The kingdom's salvation. The cure for the plague. The answer was in the soul that animates our bodies. But the king? Why? He opposed everything I did. His jealousy. His madness. By standing against me, he robbed me of my immortality. Now the king and his kingdom are dead. But I will live forever. Like I said, he's not that tough. He was. He's not. And the next place I gotta go is the waterways. Actually, how many have I got? 1835. I just needed to be sure that I was... going at the right place. Away from these soul-sucking psychos. That works for me. Could visit that guy. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna go visit that guy. I got some seals and some other things, which I don't need. Then again, what am I gonna do with the Geo anyways? I got nothing. I have too much of them. Simple as that. Oh no, go down. What was that? Hey there, buddy. I got a lot of journals for you.
Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred.
Another one for you.
Kachale, Leosok, Velmi Ardred.
And here's some seals for you.
Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred. Boris Sun? Yeah. Velmi Ardred.
There you go.
Kachale, Leosok, Velmi Ardred.
And here's a king's idol for you.
Boris Sun? Gian. Velmi Ardred.
I think the first time I'll give him an arcane egg. Here you go.
Kachale.
An arcane egg, eh? Now this is an ancient thing. These relics are the prize of my profession. There's knowledge hidden within, though it's very difficult. Painstaking work to extract. One launch understanding can be gleaned through this civilization that may claim the first exists within. Ah, God, I'm getting a phone call. Hold on. Time out.
Helmadelka.
I really hate phone calls like that. Your car's extended warranty. I don't have car's extended warranty, you weirdo. Can you stop calling me for stuff like that? I'd be much appreciated if you don't send calls like that. Thank you very much. That's it, we need to go this way anyways. Where do I need to go? Just need to be sure that I'm going to the bench. Ignoring you, slurpy little weirdos. Come on, I know you're gonna come back to life. There we go, yeah, this is where I wanted to go. So, I missed this. Which actually, I was actually pretty stupid. Which I thought I can't be able to go through the acid border. And I did tell myself, I need an ability that gets me the acid water. Well, guess what? It's this way. Is this the way? Well, I found my shortcut, but that's not the way. Yet. Bravo! Well, that was not it. Darn. I didn't even notice this tree. Seriously, I didn't even know there was the tree there. Well, no one know. Well, there you guys know. Just be really careful with these spikes. I'm gonna save that one for last, because it's in a really dangerous spot. I'll take it! Oh god. Am I gonna make it? Well, at least I got it. That's all that matters. Because again, my biggest worries is just getting into the spikes by accident. Now for the last one. Oh, it's right down there. Yeah, let's also appreciate that I didn't know there was a geo hit there. Okay, yeah, the tree's done. Kingdom above, palace below, servant's path. I just need to go over there. Careful with the spikes. I'm just getting the ability first, and then I'm gonna go get to the Dream Warrior that's actually down there. Oh, wait. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna go and get this guy.